Yeah. I've never read a fan of cold pieces, but that was the only one I could actually eat. Objection!
Why the fuck would you eat that? Why would you eat them cold, microwave?
Hold it!
Because they're meant to be eaten cold!
No, they're eating-
What? The pizza? Oh. No.
Who eats hot Lunchables?
Why wouldn't you cook the pizza?
It's the pizza.
Objection!
Because, Colt, what do you do with that for made to go to eat at school? What are you supposed to do at school? You're supposed to go?
Your cafeteria doesn't have a microwave?
Hold it!
What are you supposed to do? You're fucking up to the school principal's like, hey, can I use your microwave? I need to eat my Lunchables.
Bro, your cafeteria doesn't have a microwave?
One of my old school used to have a microwave.
Objection! I've never had a school with a microwave in my entire life.
Hey.
Lucas, you gotta cook some of these Lunchables, man.
What?
I think you're eating Lunchables, man.
No, you're not! That's what the kebabble is! It's a fucking pretzel stick they're supposed to put fucking pepperoni and mozzarella on! And then you eat it, that's it!
Okay, but the pizzas... You gotta put them in the microwave.
Objection!
Where does it put in the microwave?
At home, you're eating Lunchables at home.
Why would I be eating Lunchables at home? But that's good food!
Why would you?
I expect myself a sandwich at that point! Lunchables only good for when you're, like, at school. You do not have Lunchables at home.